Okay, I have a case in here. This is an iPhone 8 Plus, which it only has the Wi-Fi problem. Okay, everything is working, but the Wi-Fi, not only the signal is weak, we can only detect the 5G connection. Okay, only 5G. There's no 2.4G at all. So my team, they already have tested the whole housing, the antenna, they are not the problem. So what's left is only the motherboard. I will just take out the motherboard and see what's going on. The first thing I notice is this part. Okay. The top left of the board here, there's a broken piece. It is broken even before I take the board out. But lucky that I keep this part, because I suspect this is the part that is the Wi-Fi connection. It is going to the antenna of the housing. Without this part, if this part is broken, the motherboard cannot connect to the antenna. That's why it couldn't detect the 2.4G. So let's take a look under the microscope. Let's see how bad is it. Okay, so from what I see, the IC is intact. The IC is still there. Okay, it should be like this. All right. Yep. So it is repairable. Okay, also look at behind here. Okay, get it? We just need to look at the ZXW to confirm the line. Okay, is it related to the Wi-Fi? Okay, 2.4G. If it is, then it will be the problem. Then this is only the place we need to fix. Okay, the first step, I need to glue it. Okay, this tiny IC here, need to take out. I will reboot on later. Okay. Let's see the pin. Uh-oh, the pin only left the dot here, but I still can make it. It is not entirely broken, right? I still can make the jumper from here. Okay, put it aside. What about this IC? Okay, this IC is not affected, so he will be fine. Okay, this IC is fine. There's only two small inductor. It's broken, okay. This one need to replace, okay. The other one just make the jump. As for the front, is quite easy. Only three lines I need to make, okay. One is the middle of inductor here. The second is this one. The third one is only here. Seems like easy. Okay, so I have already glued the part. Make sure this part is strong. When you hold it like this, it doesn't block it. Okay, see? Your glue needs to be good, or else it will be break after you screw it. Of course, it hasn't done. We need to jump it. There are many connections need to make. Thank you. So now I will begin repair top of here first. So let's check back to the schematic. So the front top, let's see what's the damage. Okay, the first thing is between this dot to here. So I need to jump it. This is easy. The second thing, it is obvious, this inductor is broken. So the inductor is this one. The inductor is connected to the ground, so I have to solder it. And then what's next is beside here, this IC, I just need to make sure the IC is coming out to here, it has the value. I need to remove these two in order to measure. Let's begin.
Weapons activated.
So just measure the value. So if I don't get the value in here, it means this dot is broken between two the IC. Okay, this one I will just jump it. This one I will make a jumper below here and then take to here. Measure the value here. Okay, 430K. So what's left is only this antenna. So what's next is behind. Well, this part is related to the 2.4G. Okay, final check before I put into the housing. Okay, it might not look that good, but it will work. See, 2.4G detected. So it's done.